All right. Back where we left off. Or at Alfheim. Oh, yeah, it's right. Oh, yeah, let's upgrade. Let's give something to Atreus. What can he do? While Atreus is choking an enemy, he could perform a combat move if Creo launches or hits the enemy far away. Let's get this one. Increase Aaron. Oh, yes, definitely. Atreus, upgrades. For me, not for me. Leap attack. Sessions. This one, yeah, this one. Because you do allow those like quick attacks. Let's see what else is there. Right, what Atreus? Anything else for Atreus? I don't know. Right, it's one left. Right, it's good. We're good.
Okay, what is that?
Always gotta break things, break shit. Always gotta be money behind. And
I think you killed it. Look up there. Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus. Boy, over here. What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. If both sides need it, why not just share it?
Greed. We will find it a common cause for war.
They keep murdering the light elves.
Oh shit.
It is war. The end of one. The robed ones lost.
Ah, shit. We didn't do nothing.
Nice shot.
I can't yet. attacking us for? We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Ugh. Where's this stuff even come from?
Man, for real, we didn't do shit. We started it. Okay, man, we ended up killing your ass. Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, definitely that.
Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. Another cipher piece. I'll see what I can fit together.
At least we're getting closer to the light.
Wait, is that Sindri?
I'm feeling creative today.
Shouldn't let my brother lay hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work. Who knew? If I say so, myself. Clarity, good stuff. Don't let the Draugr get you.
Look, there's a boat tangled up over there. Boat's free.
Alright. Going.
What'd you say? Boating.
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
Alright, let's go explore. What's this? Cool down. Drink from the duo. Free branch gives class benefits. Too hard. I need to increase my cooldown because I do a lot of magic attacks. I want to do them as much as possible. Then I want like to do it once, then have to wait a long time. It took a while. I gotta increase my cooldown so I can use it constantly. I'll just go around.
Again, I said nothing.
Wait, this one you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil. Look, should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us. So they do not concern us. They do not concern us.
Must be the Ring Temple. Look, they have sand bowls in Alfheim too.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. But I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
Sad the elves can't work things out. Alfheim's such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost. Sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things: survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Oh, no, no, no!
Here we go!
Is it?
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there? Problem with us.
We do not belong here.
Combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
Alright, I think cover something here. Back to the sand bowl.
Sindri said, Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
Draw it. Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. They were asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No.
Got.
Luger. What's happening?
Yes.
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out. But way in the back, I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
Oh, shit. Tough one here. Looks like it.
That can't be good.
Yeah.
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
Alright, what's this? Oh, jail cells.
What's this? Be ready.
What? Worth it.
Oh. Ah, shit. All right. Put that down. What's this? Can't get through there. Let's throw it at a certain angle. Looks like it, yeah. I need this gate open. I can't go through either both cells. So this front gate has to open. Let's get back to it later on. It's broken.
Lista!
Oh, okay. Sure, arrow can't get through there. Alright, let's do it later. That chest right there, like one of the letters is down. All right, let's see.
Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Two of the three seals are destroyed. Where's the other one? Coming up. Where is it?
You were wrong back there.
Oh.
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
What's here? Oh, nothing. All right, let's go. Yeah, I can touch this. Save this in case. Come on, come on. Son.
Run, boy!
Way across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore.
Alright, nowhere across. And the witch's the bowstring power she gave us doesn't work on the crystals no more.
You sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay. Ugh, more of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Yeah, there you go.
Thought they almost had us. Well, there it is.
Watch our backs, boy.
That's supposed to be part. It looks so tough.
Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top. I blew a door. We made it.
All right. I made the bridge. All right, let's go.
You know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. I even have a door then. Hello?
Come, we will find another way in. More of those bells.
An ornier chest must be nearby.
Alright, nice. Good. Increase that Spartan's rage.
The dwarf again.
Sindri? Hey, Sindri. We found something interesting.
Oh, really?
This way.
Hey, Sindri. Could you take a look at this?
Honestly? I don't have much else going on right now. Whoa. You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
To work we go. Well, when you do need something, I'll be around.
Look here. Another.
This giant's a sorceress. Her name is Groa. Looks like she had visions. Did Odin kill her for her book? Hey, how did Sindri get ahead of us?
He and the blue one do seem to travel quickly.
Huh. We're inside. Of course. Nice!
You must learn efficiency, boy.
Before the Dark Elves destroyed everything.
What does it say?
Yes, sir. From darkness, keep safe the light. Didn't do a very good job, did they?
I have to clear something.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look, another light off. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours. Is near. Look for a way inside.
Alright, yeah. I think I'm gonna wrap it up here. Hope you enjoyed the video and God of War. I want to thank you all for the love and support. And I'll see you all in the next one. Alright, peace. Dip, 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 dip.